Hey guys, welcome back. So last time we crossed the first part of the river, but we still need to cross it a little bit more, and this seems a bit deeper and further away, and I'm already kind of damaged, but I think I'm gonna go for it and see if we can make it. Let's go. No, don't take damage. Yeah. I was hoping that it wouldn't go too deep. But it's we really need to be careful now, not to get more damage. Let's see. Well, we kinda missed that one cloaking point, but we'll get that with a truck or something. We are gonna need to move to the other side here with something else as well. Probably. Let's first try to get as much uncloaked as possible. Trees on the route. Oh. That's not good. I'm gonna take damage from that. Drive too fast over the humps in the road. Not that I'm going that fast anymore. There is a cloak. Avoid the rocks as much as possible. It's a probably not that deep. So try to be careful. Don't take any more damage. No. Put it in first. For the death lock. There's a house. Let's see. Ah, okay. There's another garage with a truck. Let's see state that truck is in and if it might have a utility on the back. It would be nice. I really need to be careful now though. Only 70 or more damage points. No, it doesn't have anything on the back, that truck. But maybe it's at least drivable. Damage again. It's so easy to get damage. Let's see what state that thing is in. Oh, nice, it's fully repaired. Fully fueled. Let's just keep going with the jeep as long as possible. Let's see where the next cloak is. Okay, just follow the road for a bit. Careful not to go too fast. And I fly over a bump in the road like that one. Get a lot of damage from those. A bit further. think this is the part where they made the clip for the start screen. It looks exactly the same. I can see it. I need to get past that house. A little path here. And there's another house. Oh, and a truck. Deep dive. Let's just jump into that truck, so we'll get the cloak. There we go. Okay, this is out of fuel, so this is useless. Next one. That road drives in straight into a lake. That's no use either. Let's back up to the road. There we are, back on the road. Just follow it again. Getting close, let's go onto this road. Should be here somewhere to the left. Then it's a quite dense forest. Maybe here. Bad thing about dark, it's harder to see the cloak. And there it is. A lot of buildings in this map. Okay, let's get back to the road. Watch out for those branches. You can get damage on those as well. Easy. There we go. Okay. Yeah, just follow the road again. Automatics. You can make some speed. Not too much. Let's see where we're at. Oh, we're getting close again. Oh, there's a fuel station, by the way. I didn't see that yet. Or was it on? I think it was already uncloaked. Can we go right here? Yeah. Well, but the road is... Oh, there it is. Never mind. Watch out for those big rocks. First gear. Watch out, can get damaged so easy. Well, that didn't help much. This guy tried to get the top cloak as well. Oh, another garage. Road is going in the wrong direction now. It's over there. No trucks here. Let's see what that is. Come on, watch out for damage. Ah, it's just some sort of silo thingy. Well, since I'm getting so close to the other cloak, let's get that one first. Come on, stop getting damage. I'm keep getting damage on the back of the Jeep. Going over these small humps. Somewhere here to the right. There's an open field here. Need to get through these trees, I think. Here, maybe. Whoa! I didn't see that drop. There it is. Well, only 9 damage left. Let's see. No other trucks. Maybe there's one behind that top one. Oh. Get damage again now, I'm done. Let's go on that road. Hopefully it goes the right way. Scared to go faster now. Hey, that's also a building. Nothing special. Carefully, and we can still make it. It's still pretty far. It's not going as fast anyway. It is damaged, it seems. Left or right? Straight ahead. Yeah, see the rain. Oh, this This doesn't seem like a good idea. This is a bad idea. Oh no. Okay, and I'm going back now. Come on, level out. Doesn't even want to go in. They get stuck on that tree. Don't have something to winch on. No! Ah, that's too bad. So close. Oh well, we should would have had to rescue it anyway. Let's see. Yeah, we kind of need to. Oh, then we have a C-type truck over there. Oh yeah, that was the Kamaz. Nothing on it. And over here we have the B-type truck with nothing on it, but that's at the garage. The D-type is out of fuel, and this one is useless since there is no attachment on it. Okay, we'll see what we'll do next time. I think we'll drive this truck back to the garage and uncloak this on the way. And then use that to get a semi-trailer over here to this garage. Okay, I'll see you guys next time.